Having trouble with duplicate contacts across channels? Then this video is for you. We'll be showing an overview of Contact Merge to help with contact management on Respond.io. Contact Merge unifies all contact properties and conversations into one profile, providing a holistic view of a customer and keeping your contact database organized. When two contacts have matching phone numbers or email addresses, the platform will propose a suggested merge in the Messages module or dashboard. Let's start with the Messages module. An indicator will appear on the Channels tab suggesting a potential merge. Here, agents can first review both contacts' profiles and chat history to verify if the two contacts are the same person. Once confirmed, click on the icon to start merging. On the pop-up, select the values you want to keep and click Merge Contact to consolidate all conversations and properties into one profile. This is useful for agents to get the context of previous conversations when a customer communicates through different channels like web chat while on desktop and WhatsApp for on the go. Merge prompts are also displayed on the dashboard for managers who want to handle merges themselves. A merge will not be prompted for duplicate contacts with no matching properties. However, it is still possible to merge them in the Contacts module. Once you've verified the identities of both profiles, simply select the two duplicate contacts and the Merge button will appear at the top of the page. Merge the wrong contacts by accident? We've got you covered. You can unmerge them in the Contacts module. Search for the contact and click on the Actions menu. Then select Unmerge Contact. On the pop-up, choose a contact you wish to unmerge and click Unmerge to split the contacts. Only do this if it's absolutely necessary. Now that you know how Contact Merge works, check out the link in the description below for more platform feature tips and best practices. If you have any questions, feel free to leave a comment down below. Thanks so much for watching and don't forget to give this video a like and subscribe to Respond.io for all things business messaging.